I'm wide tight on geek, yo, yo. Come on, tell him, turn that noise off.
This shit is not for a week. Laura go spend for a week, I'm blood. I seen them higher than me, repeat. I rap, but I handle my business on Wah-Wah. No, you can't have me, shit. Wah-Wah, come to me, die right this shit.
What's up, y'all? I'm back with another motherfucking video. I don't know why I been so lazy, like, I'm back in Atlanta, y'all, if you didn't know, because you don't follow me on social media, because why you not following me? Go follow me right now. I'll wait.
2,000 years later.
Anyways, y'all. So, I've been cooking my ass off these last couple of days. Like, day before yesterday, I had made some fried rice. Never made fried rice today in my life. That shit was amazing. I was just mad that I didn't have no poultry or shrimp or something to cook with it. Well, I didn't have shrimp, but I had shrimp and salmon. But I was like, I'm not waiting for this shit to defrost because I'm already in the process of cooking, you know, cooking the rice. You know, you got to cook the rice the day before and have it in the freezer, get it cold. You know, so I was already, I should already did everything, but I didn't. So, no. But the rice was amazing, so I'm definitely gonna have to run that back. I might show y'all how to do it. Yesterday I had made salmon. It was a salmon pin roll, and it was stuffed with crab. Then I had made some creamy ass mashed potatoes. That shit was insane, bro. Like, hold on, let me show y'all. Insane. But I ain't gonna lie, I don't really like crab for it. So that what was in the middle with the crab. So I took that out and then I gave it to my cat. My cat, thank God for a cat. She like garbage supposed to eat everything up. She eats so good. Why the fuck is my cat pregnant? So yesterday I'm sitting down at the table and then I look up and I look outside to go see what she's doing. Like, I always be making sure she's straight. So I look outside and I look at her tail and I'm like, why the fuck her tail look like that? Like, that look weird. Is that my cat? So I got down, get up, and I'm looking at her and I'm like, yo, what is she looking at? So I cut my head. It's a big boy cat. Well, I don't know if it's a boy, but it wouldn't be no girl. Like, I don't think girl cats mix up with each other like that unless they been knew each other from the block type shit, you know what I'm saying? So I'm thinking it's a boy cat. I'm like, yo, is this supposed to be a boyfriend or whatever the kids may be? Like, this supposed to be your boyfriend? Are you fucking kidding? So I get mad as fuck or off rip, just get pissed off. Like, the fuck is this nigga? Who the fuck is this nigga in my yard? Like, who is this? Whose cat is this? So then, this is what I do. I go out there and I'm yelling at her. I'm like, yo, what the fuck you got going on? I grab her, put her in the house, put her in her cage. I'm sitting here yelling at this fucking cat. He's just acting like he's supposed to be here. Like, this is his residence. Who are you, Mr. Cat? Anyways, so he ended up leaving. And so then I'm just like, what the fuck she got going on? She start acting out or whatever. She doing shit I never seen her do. So I'm just like, okay, well, you want to be outside so bad? Your ass is going outside. So I sent her the fuck outside. She's been outside since yesterday. She's been cool, though. Like, she's still loving and everything, but her belly is big. I'm like, okay. Because last week, her belly wasn't like that. Like, I take pictures of my cat, like, almost every day. I love my cat. Her belly was not big last week. It's crazy. Yo, tell me why the fuck my cat, yo. Well, my cat's not with us. She's living a life, bro. Like, it's beyond me. Like, my cousin, her cat be outside, but I guess my cat is too. I never wanted that for my cat, though. Anyways, so boom. Why the fuck? One night, we looking at each other through the fucking glass door. I'm standing on the inside of the house. She's on the outside, and she's looking propped up really cute. Let me see if I find a picture. Anyway, so she doing that, right? Then all of a sudden I just hear her fucking just turn her head, look, and then she take the fuck off. She get the fuck out of Dodge. Like, I'm like, yo, what the fuck got her shook like this? Oh, this will be the one. She be standing at the fucking door like that. Can this focus? Oh my god, just go on my Twitter. I got pictures of her on my Twitter. Anyway, so yeah, so I looked to see what the hell just scared her. Like, she just got the fuck on real fast. So I'm looking like, what the fuck is out there? Why the fuck is four big ass raccoons? Yo, she out here battling shit. She having a fight for her life. Because my grandma had been told me, like, yo, she's out there fighting raccoons at nighttime. She got down. She's going through shit. Like, she's living life. And it's, yo. She was like, you need to go get her neutered because she's going to get pregnant. I'm like, yo, what are you talking about? Like, my cat don't be doing none of this shit that you're talking about. Like, I don't know what you're talking about. Come to find out. She is doing that shit. Shit's crazy. I don't know. But today's video is not about my cat. You might get to see her. I'm going to let y'all see her because I don't even think that she ever been posted on my YouTube. So I'm going to let y'all see her. But if she's out there, because earlier I went out there looking for her. I walked the whole house, bro. Whole outside of the house. The whole perimeter of the house, right? She was nowhere to be fucking found. Then I come, like, going back into the house. She right there. I'm like, yo, where the fuck you just came from? Anyways, today, I want to try some burrito tacos. I done had it before in Canada, and it was great. And Canadian food is nasty. I've been told y'all. It's fucking disgusting. They don't got nothing up there. But the burrito tacos were hidden for some. Now, there's a place up the street by Usher Restaurant. Y'all know about Usher Restaurant? Cool. I'm going to take y'all there. I just got to find a time. I don't feel like eating that today. But anyways, I want some tacos. And yeah, I asked them if they had shrimp tacos too. I think I might just get 6 burrito tacos by itself. I was thinking maybe try a burrito too. I asked anyone on the phone. I was like, do you guys have a menu online? Because we're going to, like, you're going to see. It's a Spanish store. You know how you got the Spanish store and they got the restaurant in the back? That. Yeah. Y'all know. Oh, y'all don't know. I used to go to this one over here by my house. Well, by my old job, too. They be talking about something. They fool be in for some. But, yeah. So, that's what I'm going to do today. Okay, y'all. So, I was looking online. So, the restaurant that I had called. Why the fuck? It's okay. So basically, if you eat at restaurants, like Mexican restaurants for real, you know, like they got the store part, then they got the restaurant in the back. So they got 2 different phone numbers for that. Also, the niggas is on Uber Eats. So that's what I just did. I just Uber Eats it. So I'm waiting on that to come. Then when I was on their menu, I was looking and it said something about burrito. Excuse me. Burrito french fries, burrito queso french fries. That's what I got. Burrito queso burrito tacos. And so I'm finna go downstairs and I'm finna make some french fries to go with my tacos. And I had ordered some dessert too. So D-ho can't fuck with me. This shit finna be good. Hold on. Okay, y'all. So I ordered the food and now fixing some french fries to go with it. Yeah. Getting to it. Yeah. And so, yeah.
Look at her pregnant and belly just big.
Joy. What the hell? She was never this big. And J5 said to me today, he was like, bro, every time I see her, she's bigger every time. Okay, y'all, I secured the goods, you know. So yeah, I got the food. This is the sauce, the burrito sauce. Okay, I told them give me some napkins and forks and they did that. Fuck with them. All right. Excuse me. Okay, these are the tacos. They've been raving about this place, so. This the egg rolls, the churro cheesecake egg rolls. They smell good.
Bad. Okay, cute boots.
Yeah, and I threw the fuck down with the fry, not gonna lie.
One thing I'm questioning though, I thought I had ordered queso tacos and it was gonna be mad queso on there. It's not even, it's some cheese on there. I'm probably gonna add some more cheese, but you know what I'm saying? This didn't really give what I thought it was gonna give.
Out, and without him, I have no way to reach the senior leadership.
But they good. They definitely did. They did a big one. Taking a breath to consider your me too on the French fries.
You're only making things worse for Keen by pursuing her.
It's Paula, then some other.
Before the feds arrive. Second,
I'm not really a big Mexican food fan, but chef kiss. They did a big one on that one. It was mad messy too, so I'm not supposed to spill my food. I don't know why I asked for it. But yeah. Hi. Oh, you want my hand? Hi, mommy.